really well. This is literally almost gone. We just got to it. The canvas or the black, they're both the same beautiful print.
And so this is called an x-ray print. I love this. And by the way, I've got, I love this so much that I've already started to, and I'm not a floral girl, and I've got two florals in this delivery, and I'm like, who are you?
I think they're beautiful.
Well, they're very modern. This is a very modern print. It's called an x-ray print, and it's almost as if you would take an x-ray of those beautiful flowers, and that's how it would look. And by the way, even though it's a poncho, I want you to see I was wearing this over it before. I can throw on yet another layer if I just want a little bit more coverage. But I totally love this piece. And I love it because it's flowy, it's easy, and you can wear it two ways. So let's you and I stand next to each other. So you can see that the proportion here, this is the 31 inch.
Okay.
So it's covering all the, you know, everything. I've got that coverage too. I'm in the 28.
Got it.
So it's a slightly narrower. So the layering tanks are there to give you the coverage you want.
And so I like having that extra layer of sheer over top. So I know we're talking about the poncho, by the way. About 200 left of each color.
Look at this.
So unfortunately, this will be selling out soon. But these are the key to dressing in layers. And if you want to add extra pieces, if you go to hsn.com, there's layers.
All sorts of colors, all sorts of feelings. And you can see, so I just threw the little jacket I had on over this. And it works. It's like layers is throw on, and you will find as you start to get into the collection, this is really a system of dressing. So you're always going to need, and that's why we give you such a great introductory price on the two-pack tank, right? That's a super reasonable buy because you get two of them, because that's building your column. I'm wearing the WynneLayers crepe pant, which is super, super comfy. I live in them. This, I have to tell you, of the entire visit, this is my favorite piece.
Wow.
And wait till you see how we have it styled.
Then why do we not have 5,000 of them is my question.
You know,
I know
stuff
that's not
happens.
Your choice.
Stuff happens.
But we need more of
but
these.
But isn't this a beautiful piece? And by the way, runs true to size. Now, so many of you have written me and said, what do I wear? I am the mother of the bride. I'm going to a wedding. What do I do? Well, this is my answer to you. Look at this. Okay, so this is a matching chiffon pant with an underlayer of rayon span. Be sure you get the canvas and the canvas so you have the matching. Just take a look and just spin it around.
Like, Angie, that pant is amazing,
right?
With this look.
Is this not gorgeous? And by the way, Cal, it comes in black too. So I want to show you how versatile this top is.
And I know
that's
your pant, by the way.
So Carol's got on a little Bermuda, but elevated, right? So this is how a Bermuda can look, hello, with just this beautiful top. But by the way, I also have the same chiffon pants that Angie's wearing. I have those in black. I also have them in sand. So I'm gonna be showing you, because so many of you have written to me, and I feel like your personal stylist, and I wanna be.
Yeah.
If you go onto hsn.com, find these pants,
and
they're a side zip.
That's right, okay. They are, okay.
They run true to size, but underneath so that you don't, you know, get embarrassed.
And this is what you'll find on hsn.com. If you type in even the poncho that
Look
we're featuring
this.
Now, it'll show you ways to pair and match up.
You have a whole, there's a whole pant under here,
That's
a brand span.
Phenomenal.
So that you get the coverage that you need, but come on, look at that. So if you're wondering what you're gonna wear to summer events.
That is a mother
Don't
of the
call
bride
me,
moment.
Don't write me. I've just showed you, this is the best I can do.
And,
I'm done.
But I do wanna.
I love when you
No,
write
I
me.
Honestly I wish we had so many more of these. Carol, or Deborah's already saying, tomorrow, please bring back this gorgeous poncho because it's that fabulous and it's gonna take too long. The jewelry that I'm wearing, the bracelet, the ring, the earrings, the necklace, all new from Marla Wynne. We'll pull up a couple jewelry items to show you how you can pair these looks.
Well, and you know what I'm doing? For an anniversary, what do we want, right? I don't want envelopes or like metal, you know, I want jewelry, right? So here's the deal. For my 10th anniversary, 10 lucky women will win a piece of jewelry from me to you to thank you for my anniversary. And all you have to do, it's proved to me you've been paying attention. So go to Facebook and you're gonna find 10 questions. You gotta answer the 10 questions.
Are they
get them
questions?
Right. No, but you gotta pay attention. Like one of them is, I'll give you the answer. If I could, I'd put pockets in my
underwear.
Okay, so that's one of them. But
gotcha.
And there's stinky little ones, like what's the name of my golden doodle? So you know,
gotcha.
We'll see if you pay attention.
Listen to this. Gone, sold out. This top, gone.
All of them.
All of them. Sorry. 10 more colors, please. Who's your buyer?
I don't think I'm going to say right now. No, can I tell you what? We did want to bring in more colors, and we just...